Companies shouldn't become involved with projects where communities are being forced off of their land without respect for their rights.
जीवन जीविकार आंदोलन भिटा मेट्रो आंदोलन भविष्य पीढ़ी की बचाई जो महिला मैंने आंदोलन पुष्प आंदोलन विशेषकर
आमे आधे आम पिला छुआ चलुच आज बापा अजा सियाड़ चल चल आम आज चलुचु आम पिला चलिए आम ये जगह छाड़ी जीव
The people who have been in possession of the land, they have been revolting and resisting. They are not ready to allow the company to grab their land. The movement is for no purpose.
आमे जानिलु 2005 जनवरी मासरे जेतो बळे से माने सर्वे कले तांको कागज पत्र देखलु ताधर पुष्प मेला पर लिखाई छि तांकर दक्षिण कोरिया रो पदाधिकारी आउ ओडिशा सरकार पदाधिकारी 5000 एकर आकुआर करिया को योजना कले सेतिक बळे जानिलु आमे जे पुष्प कंपनी आसु छि
Every community has the right to be meaningfully consulted about projects that are going to have a big impact on their future.
You don't address human rights, it's a risky business. So investors, in order to avoid risk, need to pay attention to human rights.
There is ample evidences saying the project, the establishment of POSCO project is illegal. In the October 30th of 2012, the National Green Tribunal had suspended the environmental clearance given to POSCO in 2011. The memorandum of understanding between the government of Odisha and the POSCO has taken place in the year 2005, June 2005. And the MOU was over July 2010. So there is no MOU.
Sarokaro Kimba POSCO Company Ginkia Tardesare जो 4000 एकर 4004 एकर संपत्ति अधिग्रहण करिया को दउती सेठी जनसुनानी करी नाहंती
The Forest Rights Act in 2006 recognized these people as other traditional forest dwellers. And they have also organized the Gram Sabha, the People's Assembly in their village, and they have taken two resolutions. One is not divert their forest land for non-forest purposes. Second, they demand to claim their rights over the forest land. The people of this area have been consistently resisting against the proposed deed. Government is planning to evict the people from that particular area. So this will be a forced evictions which will violate the international human rights law.
से माने 250 लोकों को सुविधा नै 20 टा ना दिन मोर चावल किलो के टका नै परिवार आछ को आकाश छुआ दर आमे केमे चलु छु लोक 250 से ठीक से खायो दे पानी के रहिया दे पानी पिंदिया खन कपड़ा दे पानी से जोडी महास लोक जोडा पंचायत लोक जे 5000 कि 6000 लोक तरे बिस्ता बिदे से कोन देबो खायबे
कंपनीज कांट जस्ट एक्सेप्ट सीरियस ह्यूमन राइट्स अब्यूसेस एज पार्ट ऑफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस इन सर्टेन कंट्रीज दे हैव एन एब्सोल्यूट ऑब्लिगेशन टू इंसिस्ट दैट देयर प्रोजेक्ट्स not generate serious human rights abuses.
The government of Odisha and POSCO company has deployed number of strategies to sabotage, to suppress the movement.
अधिग्रहण को विरोध करियो मते से अंचल रो विरोधक जोड करथले से उड अरेस्ट करने जे
8 वर्ष आंदोलन भितरे महिला माने अनेक शारीरिक असुस्थ होती जहाँ फल से मिथ्या मकदमा मे 15 तारीख जो मराहला गुड़ी अच्छी
से आम निरापद हो पार मान मिछ केस देकर आमको ରାତାରାତି ବି ଆରେଷ୍ଟ କରିଦେଉଛନ୍ତି।
ସାତ ବର୍ଷ ହେଲା ଆମେ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନ କରୁଛୁ ଆମ ମା ମାଟି ପାଇଁ। ଆମକୁ ବହୁତ ଜାଗାରେ ମାରି ଗୁଳି ମାଡ଼ କରି ନଈ ପହଁରେଇ ଟେଣ୍ଟେ ପଡ଼ି ବହୁତ ବହୁତ ଘଟଣା ଆମକୁ ଘଟେଇଲା।
2013 ଫେବୃଆରୀ 3 ତାରିଖରେ ପ୍ଲାଟୁନ ପ୍ଲାଟୁନ ପୋଲିସ ଆସିଲେ ଗୋବିନ୍ଦପୁରରେ ଧାରଣା ଚାଲିଛି। ରାତି ଅଧରେ ପୋଲିସ ଆକ୍ରମଣ କଲା, ଲାଠିଚାର୍ଜ କଲା, ମହିଳା ପିଲାଙ୍କ ଉପରେ ଲାଠି ମାଡ଼ ହେଲା, ଛୋଟ ପିଲାଙ୍କ ଉପରେ
ବମ୍ ପକେଇ ମାରିଦେଲେ କ'ଣ ସେ ଚାଷା ବମ୍ ଫିଟିଂ କରିଦେଲେ ସବୁ ତ ଭାସିଗଲେ। କିଏ ଟଙ୍କା ଦେବେ କ'ଣ କରିବ ସେ ଟଙ୍କାକୁ? ଯୋଉଠି ମଣିଷର ସ୍ନେହ ମମତା ଟିକେ ରହୁନି ସେ ଟଙ୍କା କ'ଣ ହବ?
କ'ଣ କରିବି,
କ'ଣ କରିବ? କିଏ ଗୁଳି ମାରିବ, କିଏ ତୋପ ମାରିବ, କିଏ ବନ୍ଧୁକ ମାରିବ, ଖାଇଛୁ ଆମେ।
Where companies don't respect human rights, in many cases they're creating problems for themselves down the line. They could find themselves dealing with community unrest, they could find themselves dealing with delays to their projects that are very costly, and they could find themselves suffering serious damage to their reputations.
ଆଉ ଯୋଉଠି କିଛି ରୋଜଗାର ନ ହଉଛି ସେଠି ହଉନି କମ୍ପାନୀ, ଆମେ ତ ମନା କରୁନୁ ତାଙ୍କୁ ହବାକୁ।
ଆମେ ଭବିଷ୍ୟତ ସ୍ୱପ୍ନ ଦେଖୁଛୁ ଆମ ଘର ଯୋଉଠି ରହିଛି ସେଠି ରହିବ।
ମାନେ ସରକାରଟା ଯଦି ଜନ ନ ଚାହୁଁଛି କମ୍ପାନୀଟା ଚାହୁଁଛି।
ଏହି ଭିଡ଼ିଓ ମିକ ନଚ୍ଚାତ ଲାଇକ୍ ଚେୟାଣ୍ଡି, ମିକ ତେଲସିନ ବାରତ ଶେୟାର ଚେୟାଣ୍ଡି।